In a 4A, Logan County traveled to Barstown. It was a high-scoring back-and-forth affair that came down to the wire, but the Cougars ultimately fell 51-48. And in 2A, Metcalf County faced off against Greene County in a district rematch battle, but the Hornets fell 36-28.